Yeah, I don't know how many people have this problem, but so first off, when you see this bass thumb right here, it probably caught a ton of dinks, like 12 inches and below. But when you get this part right here, this whole area right here, which I guess you'll call it the bass palm, I don't know. So then you know you're catching them chunkers. So, yeah. I'm catching the chunkers right now. Prespawn, baby. Prespawn, love it.